As the wind increases, it's also a good time to practice your stall point. Here I'm pulling it down, then I'm letting it refly, but I'm stalling it again, letting it refly, and trying to find that position where the wing is just parachutal on the edge of stall. You can see the glider starts getting bowed on the undersurface, and that's a good warning sign for you when you're flying as well. So that feeling is quite useful.